Louis. Lulu.
Hello.
Are you all right?
What's your name?
My name is Louis Tomlinson.
Louis Tomlinson. And Louis, how old are you?
I'm 18.
18. Where are you from?
From Doncaster.
Doncaster. And why do you think you've got the X Factor, Louis?
I don't really know. I love singing and this means so much to me. I just want to give it my best.
And what artist in the world do you think you could be like?
Or sing someone like James Morrison.
Okay, okay. And what do your family think?
Yeah, they're dead proud.
What song have you prepared, Louis?
Elvis Ain't Dead by Scouting for Girls.
Huh? Scouting for Girls?
Yes.
Okay. Off you go.
When I was young, I never knew what this thing called love could do to you. And since you've been gone and I've been on my own, I've been feeling quite peculiar. But I'll get by without your smile, and I'll get through without you. But I wish it was me you chose. I wish it was me.
What other songs?
What else have you got? What other songs?
Hey There Delilah.
Yes.
Yeah, it's a good one.
Yeah.
And Louis, calm down.
It's a much better song.
Yeah. I know, but I'm so nervous.
Look, you know what? You're actually doing well, which is why we asked you to do a second song, yeah. Right? So this
Me
is
too.
A better
too
song.
Too excited, that's all.
But just believe me, girl, someday I'll pay the bills with this guitar. We'll have it good. We'll have the life we knew we would. My word is good. Hey there, Delilah, don't you worry about the distance. I'm right there if you get lonely. Give this song another listen. Close your eyes. Listen to my voice, it's my disguise. I'm by your side. Oh, it's what you do to me. Oh, it's what you do to me.
Nicole?
Oh,
I'm so nervous. Hi. I'm sorry.
It's okay. You feel like you look a little defeated.
Yeah. You can do so much better than that, honestly.
Well...
Please just give me a chance.
I didn't really need you to be walking around the stage so much when you were singing because, honestly, Louis, I really do believe you when you're singing, and I think that you have an amazing connection with music. So I just want you to stand there. And to sing.
I could do it
as
a song.
But you know what? I'm really happy that I get to hear that second song because I really like you.
Thank you so much. It means so much to me.
Simon?
Yeah, I really like Louis. I think you've got a great sense of style. I think that I liked your song choices. I think they were original. We're looking for originality. You've got an interesting voice as well. I like you.
Thank you. Thank you very much. That means a lot.
Louis?
Louis, yeah, I think people will absolutely like you. You have the likability factor. And you're a good singer. The biggest problem with you, Louis, is your nerves. You know, you're going to have to overcome your nerves. You're going to have to get a bit more confidence. But you've definitely got something.
Okay. Louis, yes or no?
Louis, I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much.
Nicole?
Louis, I think you just gotta let go of the nerves, really believe in yourself, and just go for it. I'm saying yes.
Thank you so much.
Louis, you've got three yeses.
Thank you so much. Thank you.